I swear, if SF fucking ults me again, I need to just do this when I'm hitting neutral so he can't just insta-kill me like that. That was so scary, man. I don't think you guys understand how much I hate, like, horror movies and jump scares and shit. It's awful. And then an invis SF with the Shadow Blade that I didn't know about just fucking one shot. Okay, that one wasn't as bad, though, because I was talking about it.